Welcome to Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena, home of the Los Scandalous Vaults and Dam.
Wait, what? Both teams share the same arena?
Yeah, except when they're playing each other, and then I don't know who the home team is, really.
Now I'm confused, Grim.
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Carcass City Creeps take on the Los Scandalous Vaults. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello again, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense called a one-speed dirty trick. Man, look at him go. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threat.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a sonic blast.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Eh, big deal. Just a beat for brain fan when the ball didn't fall down.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Huge pass play for 1 yard. Second down and nine. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and 10.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and 10.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone. Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Nice pass for a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down in our hearts.
Second down in a mile. QB is saying his prayers. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one. The distance, and the kick is good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, hot two, hot.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72.
We've got a nail biter at the end of one. Completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble. Remember, folks, in the NFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback just like that. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And that'll be second down and four. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
You've got to catch that. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league.
Cheered. It's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Quinn. Zoom in on his face.
He zings it in there for a four-yard gain. Second down and six. Target more often. It's first and 10. The long-throw dirty trick is always good for an easy kill.
Okay,
second down and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
First down and one. Just a great run for a touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good. Kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And this guy is super. Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumbleitis.
It's a time warp dirty trick. The last play is a race. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just asking.
Hot two. Hot.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. We're at the 2-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Grim, will you tell the interns to get us some Franken dogs and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. Wish they could pee for me, too.
He is rolling thunder and pouring pain. It's a zap attack. Come on, man. You gotta catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds.
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He runs it in for the touchdown.
Yeah.
They're going for 2 points. He caught it. That's 2 points and even more momentum on their side.
I can feel the momentum shifting.
For the last time, you're not a Jedi, Briggs. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First down. They stop the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
That one's incomplete. Receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, nice hit. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
You can't keep a good meal.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You're talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show. Yeah, man, I was here on the table now.
Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
On that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. First and ten. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be second down and four. It's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
How do you miss a bomb kill right in someone's face? This your first time playing the game? Hey, you with the controller in your hand. I'm talking to you.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. It's good. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref's dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kinda deserve it if you're this dead scrim.
If they don't pick it up, the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
Well, surprise me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Second down and a lot. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now, and he's going to try and score. Oh, with the brutal hit.
Okay, no, man, I can't. Come on, man. I got to get him out.
And it's first and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Second down and 10. Man, he shoveled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down! And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and 5. Devastating hit knocks the ball loose. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10.
Hunt one.
It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. That's the end of 3, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and 10.
Not one, not two, not.
He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Second down and 6.
Not one, not two, not three.
Great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First down and 5. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are going to get weird and desperate on this.
Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to meet at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. And he punched his way out of that tackle. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten. It's a glitterception. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 30. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
Another bullshit penalty. How long are these guys going to take this? First down and less than a defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and ten. Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire defense.
Ah, my glasses just shattered.
You wear glasses?
Only when I read.
You read?
Just one dirt in some fun of your turn.
Second down in a mile. Third down and never gonna happen. Tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home. Well, I once saw a kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was tripod.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
It's a zip.
And that player has one. Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run!
Didn't see that.
deja vu?
This is like our bazillionth season, dumbass.
Actually, I think he's talking about the Time Warp dirty trick that the defense just played. Still a dumbass, though. Third and two. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're gonna dump his ass.
Second down, and they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Britz's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Britz. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit. The timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really... Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill...
And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? Smash a clock! That's not a great enemy!
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
Oh, with the punishing hit! And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And into the end zone for a touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. This, they're going for two. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were gonna do some sort of chorus line.
And it's first and ten. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can. The Bolts electrified the opposition and come away with a victory. The entire game was trench warfare, both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP.
Hey, man, you know now.
Once again, the folks at Evil Ascend thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.